Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today I will show you how to install the latest version of Windows 11 22H2 on unsupported computers. It's been near a month that this version is released, 22H2, and now I decided to do this video again. So you know that this video, how to install Windows 11 on unsupported computers, that I released a year before in October 5, it was really helpful. Today I will show you a new method that it works really well on the latest version of Windows 11. You don't have to replace any file on your ISO file. It's really easy method. I don't want to talk that much. Just let's go directly to the point and let's install Windows 11 22H2 on unsupported hardware, unsupported computers, okay? First of all, I will show you that I'm running on Windows 10 in 22H2, okay? Just let me show you that my computer does not support Windows 11. Go here on settings and then search for update. Check for update here. This PC doesn't currently meet the minimum system requirements. So we will bypass all of this, okay, right now. Get the PC health check. Here it is. If you want PC health check, just download it from here. Or if it's impossible for you to find the link, just type PC health check and just type tips to fix in the end. And you will see it here directly to my website. Go down and download PC health check. Okay, let me install it and let's try to see that you will see that my processor is punishing me. So you already know now. It's the same computer, guys. The same computer, yeah. Check now. You see, the processor is not supported. Yeah, I know that my processor is really good. I use this computer for editing, video editing, okay? Okay, let's download Windows 11. Windows 11 download. Let's go down. Download Windows 11 image ISO disk. Before you begin, I don't need that. You see, it works only on 64-bit processor. Just download in English version. So the download is on progress. Windows 11 22H2 is ready. Let me try to install right now, okay? Here it is, the installer. And then what am I going to do? Just, I will mount this. Yes, open up and mount. Okay, then here it is. Double click and then let's see if we are able to install Windows 11 without doing anything, any tricks. Is getting update ready? Yeah, it will pop up that message that we are not able to install Windows 11 because of system requirement. But we will bypass all of this with that method that I have here. But first, I will show you that we are not. First, let's get this message and let's see. The processor isn't supported for this version of Windows, okay? This method that I'm showing today is really easy, okay? All you gotta do is just download this bypasser. I create this Windows 11 22H2 bypass requirement. So what you gotta do, just download it and double click on this, okay? But what's inside this script? If you wanted to know more about this script, is here on GitHub, then we'll paste the link in the description and you will get some more information. But I will just copy and paste and bring it again here. Just paste it, you know, we'll save the text again. I name it Windows 11 22H2 bypass. And what we gotta do, and what I did, is just in the end of this script, I just type point cmd, okay? I make it a command, okay, guys? But let me show you how you can do it. Yeah, will option, new. Okay, just click this button here, hide extension for known file types, because we need to see the extension. Then you will see that this file is txt, right click, rename it, and click cmd and then click enter, click yes. Just run as administrator. And this one is dynamic update v10, is the latest version. And then I just install it, go back again here on the setup. You don't need to patch anything right now. So we changed the name inside Windows Server, but in fact we are not in Windows Server, but in Windows 11. So we'll install it right now and see if this method will work.
Okay, but we'll keep the files and setting apps, checking for updates, and I will let this process to happen, okay? And then click install. Now I just started installing Windows 11. It says Windows Server, but in fact it's Windows 11. Don't worry about this message. Okay, we will see. It's Windows 11, okay? Okay, here we are on Windows 11 22H2. This is the latest one and is installed today. So, as you see, this method is working well. And then let's try to see if updates are working well. Check for updates. I'm not on the Insider program on this release. Here it is, all of these updates. Okay. It's downloading and installing, so you see that updates are working really well. Yes, update for Windows 11 version 22H2 based on this system fix. Yes, it's pending install, downloaded. And here we have cumulative update for Windows 11. Yes, version 22H2. Windows 11 22H2 is working really well in my unsupported PC. Mount the ISO directly on your computer and double click this pre-built script and that's it. Install it and enjoy, okay? God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. If you have any other questions, just write me comment on a comment area.